Let's see what's new in show business this week. Frog logs big bucks in bog. That sounds interesting. I wonder whom that could be, as if I didn't know.
Hello there, sir. It is I, little furry salesperson Grover.
Go away, Grover, because whatever it is you're selling, I do not want any.
But sir?
Yes?
You're hurting my foot.
Your foot?
Not to mention my cute little nose. Thank you, sir.
Grover, you keep trying to sell me things that I cannot use. For instance, I remember the time you sold me the earmuffs, and I do not have ears.
Still no ears, huh?
Right, and then the time you sold me a nose warmer, and I don't have a nose.
Oh, I see.
And then there was a time you sold me a toothbrush, and Grover, I have no teeth.